Hi, this is Anne with Graphic Design How To, and today I'm going to show you how to open multiple URLs, websites, links, or whatever you want to call them, in Google Chrome at once, or almost at once, with a keyboard shortcut. All right, let's get started. Okay, so let's go to Google Sheets. I just Googled that, and it'll be this first link with a little Google icon right here. So I'll click that. Now, if you don't have a Gmail account, you'll have to make one to be able to use Google Sheets. But once you have one and you sign in, you'll be able to create a blank spreadsheet, and it'll look something like this. Now, I already have a bunch of URLs saved in here, but let's say you wanted Vecteezy. You could just come up here to the URL, copy that, and then paste it in like this. And it should be either blue or have an underline. Now, if when you paste, they look like this, these are not hyperlinks. So you'll want to change them to hyperlinks. And you could just jump to the timestamp on your screen to learn how to do that. But if they're all hyperlinks already, click on the first one, then hold Shift and Command and hit the down arrow. If you're on a PC, that'll be Shift and Control and down arrow. That'll highlight every cell that is touching here. Now, if you have some empty cells in there, you're just going to want to click and drag all of the URLs that you want to open. Then hit Option and Return on a Mac, or Alt and Enter on a PC. And so that's it. It's that easy. Option Return or Alt Enter, depending on whether you have a Mac or PC. Now, what if your links aren't hyperlinks and this isn't working for you? Like, they're just text links like this. You will need to add a formula. The formula is here, equals hyperlink, and then in parentheses, B2 or whatever your first link is. I've got that in my description below, so you can just copy and paste it. Now, you'll want to put that formula next to your first link. Now, yours might look funny. If it does, you'll want to change this B2 here to your first text link. For me, that is B2. So if you click this, you can see the B and the 2 are highlighted. So click back on your hyperlink and then change this to wherever that's located and then hit enter. Now you can see that this is a hyperlink of B2. Then move your cursor to the bottom right corner of that cell and it should change to a plus sign. Then double click and then it will copy that formula all the way down and now you have all hyperlinks. Hold Shift and Command or Shift and Control to select all of them and then Option Return or Alt Return to get them all to open. And that's it. All right, if you like this video and you want to see more videos like this, just hit the subscribe button and the little bell next to it and you'll be notified every time a new video comes out. All right, I'll see you in the next video. Thank you.